The damage is still being assessed in Houston in the aftermath of Hurricane Harvey, which is estimated to be the costliest storm in history at $190 billion. That's according to AccuWeather, surpassing Hurricane Katrina's price tag of $160 billion. Now, take a look at this. In the first 10 months after Katrina, New Orleans lost some 90,000 residents and about 95,000 jobs. Nearly $3 billion that was lost in wages, mainly from the private sector, and the city had a job vacancy rate of nearly 7%. That is one of the highest ever recorded in the U.S., according to analysts. Now, in the immediate aftermath, 42% of jobs were lost, most of them low-wage jobs. Tourism, retail, and healthcare services, they were among the hardest hit in New Orleans. Now, looking at the main industries in New Orleans during the 10 months after the storm, more than 22,000 jobs were lost in tourism and food services, 3,500 jobs were lost in port services, and more than 13,000 jobs, they were lost in healthcare. Meanwhile, construction, that was the one industry that actually saw some job gains as the recovery efforts began, adding nearly 5,000 jobs, something economists say will likely happen in Houston post-Hurricane Harvey. Economists say, though, there is one silver lining for Houston, and that is that it's not New Orleans. It has more than 2 million people. Houston is the fourth largest and most diverse city in the country, and it was actually growing before the storm hit. Now, at the time of Katrina, New Orleans had a population of roughly 450,000 people, and its population, it was actually declining. There's also a strong, diversified economy in Houston. In addition to the energy sector, there's high tech, there's medical research, healthcare, and professional services. 20 Fortune 500 companies also call Houston home, and the population there, it's also much wealthier. So experts say that all of this makes it very likely that people will actually come back home after the storm instead of fleeing the city the way so many people did in the wake of Hurricane Katrina. Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.